Wednesday today?
It's Thursday.
Friday.
Oh, I'm going to go to the pub for lunch and have a steak and a couple of and a couple of beds.
I'm sure I can't survive through alcohol.
No.
You've got to have, what is the hand sanitizer, like 80% alcohol?
Yeah. That's all it is.
That's a Jack Daniel's squeezer.
Yeah.
I've actually doing a bunch of customs because we've got a little bit of time on our hands at the moment. Things aren't as busy as they have been or should be, and I'm doing a couple of boards for myself, a couple of Titanics, a couple of easy riders. No, you talk, yours is in here too.
Oh yeah, I'm the Titanic.
A couple of easy riders for myself and Joel. It's pretty flat at the moment, and I don't see much stock coming, so I'm just working on some small wave stuff, and then Joel's here to harass me about making his board. So yeah, let's go pick a blank. So, let's go get a blank.
You don't reckon Parkinson's keen for a surfboard, eh? He's hanging out waiting for blanks for you.
Can you pick me the best blank in there right now?
Second one off, I love it. They're all good on this one. Yeah.
This
one's better
though. It's got my name on it, for sure.
I'm going with this one. Yeah. You pick one and I'll pick one, we'll see which is the best.
So what do you want me to do? Monsta Box.
A Monsta Box, please.
Yeah.
And then also.
What else? Anything else? Yeah,
oh,
you don't ride monsters.
No, Monsta Box and maybe two Monsta Boxes, one in Hi-Fi and one not, one in PU.
Yep, all right, done.
Getting boards, yoo-hoo! How are you, mate?
Good, mate, how are you?
Good, I've got a blank in my order for me. Can you punch one out for me?
Yeah, too easy, mate.
Yes, mate.
Get it done. Thanks.
Once you've touched it, and then it'll be good to go.
You push it out.
Yeah, I need a board, mate. Look at this thing.
Okay.
All right.
Stage two. Woo-hoo.
Appreciate it.
Legend.
Thanks, mate.
Good night. We'll have this thing ready by this afternoon. We'll go check out Lovey's little room. This is where a lot of little magic happens and the final touches come on.
Nice delicate work there, mate.
Yeah. That's where like the final touches of your model happen. Have a quick look at Hi-Fi World. This is where all the customs come through. Of all the Hi-Fis, this is a great little room. Got the Mad Ninja in here. Come and have a look at this. Wow. Such a technical little way to build a board. The Hi-Fis are just so strong. The board is just, you know, especially the way, look how fast he is at this.
Shaping is all the credit, but I'll tell you what, there's so much more in the glassing as well to make sure that, I guess the surfboard and the shape is complemented by glassing. He's a whiz too.
Renee. Look at this, coming up, look at this guy.
The man responsible for pretty much all the pro boards getting glassed.
Yes.
slips, please.
Pretty much the man behind all our boards.
Oh, mate, your boards stay together.
Prop, mate, my boards stay together just fine.
Yeah,
I've done a great job over the years. I don't do anything too radical or to break it. Julian's and the guys are like, you got to worry about doing big.
Oh, mate, big.
I'll get a ready tomorrow or the next day and get in the water. All right, Brando, keep up the good work, brother. Yeah, mate, get on your barcode. Yeah, 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 we're going to shoot a little thing, we're just checking out everyone's brood at the moment. Yeah, yeah, yeah. <laughs> No pressure, mate. You know, pressure, mate. You know I was in this one. <laughs> That's nice. Oh, yeah. <laughs> You'd hope after a couple of decades of being the man. Had 20s in it. This is a normal surfboard.
5'11", 19, quarter, 2 and 7 16ths.
Nice pin line.
So it's a new, it's the new one. It's a Monsta 2020. Monsta Box 2020.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's like got this, just the biggest sweet spot through here, and then I've just curved the ends.
This one's actually gonna go.
And this, the Conco is actually a copy of one of your favourite favourite old Monstas.
Really?
Yeah, where it's like a little bit deeper in the centre and then it fades out.
That good one from like 2013 or 14.
The one that, it's a copy of the one, actually the one you won the three event, you know, the golden child.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, when you went Kira, Bells, J-Bay.
Yep.
Yeah, it's that, it's got that in it.
Wow, this thing goes out. Cassava, it's on.